Welcome back. Just Slay the Spire. We're playing with the gremlins. It's a weird ragtag bunch, but it is working. Somehow. We are on 4-3, so we're avoiding elites at all costs here. I've learned my lesson. I'll play the apparition here. Which means I should take zero damage. Especially if you kill the guy. the 11 damage gain 2 temporary strength. I mean, that's a solid card, actually. Okay, playing with Fat Gremlin. So we could maybe weaken them all. Okay, 13, 24. Let's play you as well. Let's play the other wizardry? No, just the one. Okay. Play that on the shield guy, actually, but there's sharpened blade. Let's see what kind of damage we can do here. That's 36. Oh, that moves over. Oh, we're done here. Cool. Deal 3 additional damage to weakened enemies. I think we should get that. If we're going up against bosses, that's gonna really work in our favor, I think. Let's head for the shop. No, you can go. Well, let's hope you turn into something we can deal with. Okay, only 10 damage. Oh dear. Ooh. Thank you, Snecko. Killing him is not going to be an option here. We need to make sure he does less damage to us. The question is how. Okay, that's the curse. We don't. We should negate the curse, actually. 15, we can live. Fortunately, that one we won't survive. Okay. Oof, another gremlin down. Is it because of Pendant? Okay, so all of these just deal 40. Which gives us a chance to kill here. Shouldn't be taking any damage here, though. Okay. Steel Tooth Strength. Sounds pretty good, too. Let's keep it moving. Whenever you apply weak, gain one whiz up to 3 times per turn. Whenever you attack raid, whenever you pay a power stone. I like the Thorns potion. Might have just lost our chance to do the to get 200 souls before we get to here. There's probably something in here that's really good for us, but which gremlin did we lose? The gremlin wizard. We still get Wiz, even if the Gremlin Wizard isn't around. Block if you have 3 or more risk in 2 votes. Okay, so we're avoiding elites. Let's rest and get our gremlin back. Thank you. Don't have to play the wards. We'll get two armor with one damage, but that's going to be negated by this. Could play the Shiv. Yeah. You're gonna be alright? Yeah. Shielders are just taking a beating, but I guess that's what he's there for. We need more money, but it doesn't seem like we're going to be breaking all of these, unfortunately. Well, I guess we won't be fighting Niao and his minions. We're not doing elite because it's guaranteed to be... something we would want. Okay, this is where we get the stupid curse, but we might be able to finish him off. I don't know if the apparition is going to protect from the constricted. Doesn't matter, he's dead. Cool. just draws us a card. 5 vessel damage to weakened enemies. 2 upgraded wards. All right. You again? Yeah, let's just take the curse. Because it should be negated by a Mamori. Yep. One energy would go a long way here. That's better. Can we survive that? That's 12 damage. Nope. get the walk potion then. Leave him. If he's doing something we can't deal with, we can play the wards, I guess. That's 16 block. What do you know? It's not enough. Still. Okay. Gremlin arms. Gain a random assortment of 3 shivs and wards. Okay. Well, final battle, so... That just becomes free. Yeah, okay. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to take a short break here. See you in a bit. Alright, we're back. Apparently, I have to do this again. Is it worth healing? Yeah. I think so. Alright. Do this. Third turn, gain impending doom with retain. He's doing some damage. Okay. Don't think we need any more block. Let's play you. We don't have a lot of attacks going for us, but... Okay, so that strength is not temporary anymore, which is great. Okay. So, we're not going to be playing Sharpened Blades, because that will trigger these two. That's a lot of stuff he's playing. How much wisdom do we have? Not enough. Can we swap? No. Enemy is not weak. Well, there goes one of you. I could steal some strength. It's a skill, so we should get... block. Should probably play this. So we can play one more and no. we have to though. So this one will go. Because we lose another another one of our buddies, I think. No. Someone has a few curses. Let's switch to our weakening guy. If you can play the apparition now, and then maybe get rid of... No, I'm not sure... No, that's not gonna work, is it? Let's block up. And this one should... trigger, right? Well, we should win. There we go. Killed by his own card. Fortunately, we did not break these two, so we will not be going to the end, I think. By the way, the door to the archer chamber remains vulnerable, so you have to let anything you feel. Yeah. Ragtag bunches. we have one more champ to unlock. Who would it be? Who would it be? Time Eater? Again, these aren't technically bosses either. I know Time Eater has a card. So does the bird, though. I don't know. Let's see. Enthusiasm. Whenever you swap, draw a card. Ethereal unplayable. Whenever you swap, gain energy. Okay. So of your turn, gain energy and swap. Oh, wow. Snecko. Did not expect Snecko. Let's see what he does then. Well, it's a win, just only half a win. Snecko. Certain creature native to the city, known for a stare that confuses players. Snecko's soul. First time you play an off-class card in combat, gain energy and draw a new card. Identified cards can be from any class, recommended for experienced Snecko. Oh, I thought this would give him Snecko Eye or something. Might still do that, but... Oh, interesting. Well, that is gonna do it for this one, though. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the series. I'm seeing you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.